I'm here at the T-Mobile Arena. 9 seconds ago, Saul Canelo offers the Pompadour King has arrived with his coach, Eddy Reynoso. They're walking into the locker room. In just a couple of minutes, he will enter the ring and he will face Dmitry Bivol in the biggest and toughest fight of his career. Dmitry Bivol, one of the best, if not the best, 175-pounder in the world, undefeated, 19-0, 11 knockouts. Saul Canelo Alvarez, his 60th pro fight. Something special. So here's Canelo working out, getting ready. We were in camp with him as he got ready for Bivol. He was sparring Alex Gvozdik, and Canelo is just ready to rock.
Eli Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Eli Sekback reporting.